Hey guys, Fitz here. Before the video starts, I must say that this game series is not for the faint of heart. So, if you are with the faint of heart, please leave this video now. And now, let's start.
Don't let him come too close to you, he'll catch you if he can. Just pretend that you're a crocodile, and you will find that bogeyman will run away a mile. Say shoo shoo, and with a pin, bogeyman will very nearly jump out of his skin. Say buzz buzz, just like the wasp that stings, bogeyman will think you are an elephant with wings. Hush, 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 here comes the bogeyman. Tell him you've got soldiers in your bed, for he will never guess that they are only made of lead. Say hush, hush, he'll think that you're asleep. If you make a lovely snore, away he'll softly creep. Sing this tune, you children, one and all. Bogeyman will run away, he'll think it's Henry Hall. When the shadows of the evening creep across the sky, and your mommy comes upstairs to sing a lullaby, tell her that the bogeyman no longer frightens you. Uncle Henry's very kindly told you what to do. Hush, 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 here comes the bogeyman. Don't let him come too close to you, he'll catch you if he can. Just pretend your teddy bear's a dog, then shout out, fetch him, Teddy, and he'll hop off like a frog. Say meow, pretend that you're a cat. He'll think you may scratch, and that will make him fall down flat. Just pretend he isn't really there. You will find that bogeyman will finish in thin air. Him without fail, just keep a little salt with you and put it on his tail.
We're not done yet, two more to go, and then we're done with this show.
If it isn't the Rebbe come to see his old pal, the Atta. I have the card in me head, but you have the memory problems? We're in Wonderland Jail. I was arrested for misbehaving. As for you, why, I have no idea why you were arrested. You want to escape? Well, if you can think of a way out, come back and tell me. You need to get the key out of Louis. Well, then you'll probably need to find the magical nut. Sometimes you need a nut to get in a nut. It'll shrink you, that's what it'll do, but only for a few moments, so you must work quickly. You need to find the magical nut still. Good, now just cut open, Louis, and whisper your darkest secret into the nut. You're gonna probably want to cut him where the key is so you don't have to dribble down his throat or up his... Look, you'll probably just want to cut him open. Nice seeing you too, Rabbit.
Thank you. have you ever heard this melody? A melody that's made an awful hit with me. I don't know where I heard it, but I liked it from the start. It seems that I preferred it, 'cause it got right to my heart. It lingers in my brain. I've nearly gone insane. Oh, how I love that.
Dr. Raymond Burr was a cowardly man with a big heart, until he lost all his money.
One more to go. This one is quite gory. Be careful now. If you watch the others, this is more horrifying than the others.
Going on right now.
Start from the beginning. What happened?
Well, Alice tried to kill the rabbit, like you told her.
And?
Well, there was a struggle. Alice was killed, and the rabbit lost his memory.
Good problem solved then, right?
Not exactly.
What do you mean, not exactly?
Well, the memories came back. He came looking for us.
What? How do you know that?
We caught him. Brought him to Wonderland Jail.
Well, just kill him now, then. I don't see why we're having this...
He escaped. This is where it gets a little fuzzy.
Fuzzy. What do you mean, fuzzy?
Fuzzy as in we don't know what happened. Every guard was dead. A real slaughter.
Well, damn it, where is he now?
I don't know. But we're looking for him. He won't know what he...
Hello? Hello?
Thank you.
Rabbit. It's your old pal, the Hatter. Just thought you'd like to know. Our old friend, the Queen, is in town. And you might want to go pay him a visit. Give him a piece of our mind, you know?
Rabbit, I don't know what happened, but I've closed shop. Everything has been scrubbed and I'll remain dark until I hear from you.
You interested in some mushrooms, peaches? They help take off the edge, you know, they help you relax. Just bring me a shiny. Got a shiny? Nice doing business with you, peaches.
Thank you.
Hey, Peaches, I got one of those, too. Here, take it. And don't say I never did anything nice for you, huh?
this video. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like or comment, or even subscribe to my channel if you like my other videos. Anyways, bye-bye!